Well, with the holidays around the corner, now is your time to get your home ready for the busy season. Here with three ways to make things easier this year is our friend, home improvement and lifestyle expert, Kathryn Emery. Hey, Kat, how's it going?
Jason, tis the season. I mean, look at that set. Okay, the set's decorated. Have you started decorating yet for the holiday season?
No, but I'm relying on my friends at Fox 5 to help me and guests like you.
and your friend Kathryn Emery. So,
yes.
Okay, so I have with me, this is Sylvania. These are LED light strips, and I will tell you why I love them. You're gonna see here, I've got some really good B-roll too, because they can help you decorate. So you can use them, you can put them around a windowsill, around a banister, but also they're a great gift idea. So kids are using these lights behind their desks, and they're adding like a really cool style and personalization. So for the younger kids, for those teenagers, which are super hard to shop for, you can see here, look at how easy they are to install. And then they really add that ambiance to a room. They're doing TikTok videos with them, but I love them. I'm a geek. I'm like, let me borrow those lights. I'm going to put them around my house. That's my son, by the way. He's having no fun at all, as you can see. But isn't that awesome? So they're all controlled by a remote control, as you can see right there. You get about 16 different colors. I love it. You can go on Amazon, find them right now, search up Sylvania Mosaic LED light strips. There's outdoor ones, there's indoor ones. That's my mom putting some up the banister. But don't you love it? It's so easy. And then it's good for year round for under $30. You've got an amazing gift idea and something that's going to help you decorate for all of the different holidays.
And all the different color variations too. You got to love that.
Right? Absolutely. And then, okay, so on that note, so I don't know about you, but I love to cook, right? So I'm using ButcherBox as a gift idea, but I'm also using it to help me cook that holiday meal because, look, we're all busy. I want that high-quality, humanely raised meats and seafoods delivered right to my door. It makes it so super easy. I love it here, and it's a brand new trust. So think about that holiday roast, ham, beef tenderloin, turkey. I love it. It makes it so easy. So Jason, here's the deal. They have these gift boxes, right? So you can gift box. If you order it before December 17th, you can get all that holiday cooking. Get a box for yourself. It's like, look at how amazing that turkey looks. Isn't that awesome? I just love that. I'm a busy mom. I'm a business owner. You too. I want all that great food, but I don't want to go to the store to get it. So I just love it. Don't you think that's a great idea?
Yeah, I like the packaging too. That's very cool.
Yeah, it's so awesome. And then of course we need a place to cook, right? Do you have a pellet grill at your house? Have you heard of pellet grills?
No.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna change your life, my friend.
I can't wait.
Welcome to the Traeger here. This is a Traeger grill. I hear someone laughing too. All right, it's so easy to use. So number one, Traegers offer a ton of versatility. You get 6-in-1 cooking. You can grill it, you can smoke it, you can bake it, you can roast it, you can braise it, you can barbecue it. You're cooking over real wood pellets, as you can see right here. So whatever you're tasting is gonna taste good. I love it. You set it and forget it. It's like an oven. You just put on your temperature control and you're done. The nice thing is you can connect it to your smartphone. So you can be a lazy griller like me. And when you're on your couch, you're like, oh, my ribs are done. Okay, I'm gonna go outside. They've got 1600 recipes to choose from.
Oh my.
And I love the consistency. It's like a convection style of cooking. So I can rest assured whatever I put in this Traeger, I ain't messing it up. It is going to taste good. So look at that. You can cook your entire holiday meal from the side dishes to the mains. So, hey, you want to enjoy the holidays. Cooking is so stressful, right? So just put it in the tray. Welcome to the Traegerhood. You got to check it out. It is the best way to cook things.
Those are really good ideas. And I like how you mentioned that you can't screw it up. Like I have a George Foreman, which is much more simpler than that. And I never screw anything up because I can't.
Never.
Okay.
It's great. It's cat proof. It's Jason proof. It's good. It's tasting good. Right?
So other than these three products, is there any chance that I can just have you and your son come over and just be like instant holiday?
Done.
You guys are so much fun.
Thank you so much. We'll decorate it. We'll feed you. We'll cook it for you.
Nice.
But you're going to have to like play some games. Maybe we might have you in on some of those TikTok videos.
Yeah, no,
that's
I know.
I feel like you'd rock it.
Oh, yeah, for sure. We'll get the LED lights. Your son will teach me a couple new dances, and it sounds like a party.
A little tick-a-tick-a-dee-dee.
Exactly. See,
viral for sure.
You definitely taught him. All right, Kat. Hey, have a great Thanksgiving, and I'm sure we'll check back with you for the Christmas holiday as well. Thanks.
Absolutely. Always. always a pleasure chatting with you, my friend. Thanks for having me.
All right, Alyssa.
Thank you. I was laughing, by the way, because I know that you don't cook.
Yeah, right.